Ed è, this is Matteo from Sparta Milano, e tre ore indiane e regioni romane, vedi quello sto piazzare e bande nere, in to show you a whole apartment with kitchen, bedroom, living room and bathroom, which is located on the first floor is accessible both through the stairs and through the elevator, as you can see here just behind me. So let's just go ahead and let me show you around. So this is the door leading to our apartment. As we walk in, we have the large living room right in front of us, while on the left we find the kitchen, the bedroom with the access to the balcony, and the bathroom on the left. So we just begin our tour with the entrance hall, which is fairly luminous and colorful too, with some stylish decorations all around. There's a coat hanger here for your coats. While through this opening we access the living room itself, in which we find a flat screen TV, which is sitting on those wooden shelvings. On this other end we have a corner couch, which can be converted into an additional double bed just by pulling this out. On this corner we have a set of shelvings, while on that other one we find a little vintage desk. The window here is just overlooking the interior courtyards of this residential building. That's even another access to our residential complex. There's a petrol station just out of it, as you can tell. Regarding the location, we've got the underground stop Bande Nere off line number one, just a quick walk away, literally a few meters, which is a direct connection to the city center. Here in the main corridor, we've got a walk-in closet, while on the opposite end, we find the kitchen, in which we have, first of all, the freezer here and the fridge right underneath. Proceeding, we find the washing machine down here and a large double sink. On top of it, we've got a cabinet with the rack to dry your plates and glasses after washing. While continuing, we find a gas stove. There's an oven at the bottom. A set of drawers in here with the cutlery which is provided, and some cabinets and shelvings here on the top. Some more room up there. While on the opposite side here we find another window. This is just a nighttime almost, so there's not much natural light, but it's a fairly luminous apartment. There's a table here with three seats where you can have your meals. While as for the bathroom, it is separated through this door. And as we walk in, on the left we have some shelvings to store the cleaning tools and other stuff. There's a sink here with a mirror on top of it. A vintage lighting on the ceiling. You can use these as shelvings to hang your towels. While in this corner we've got the box shower with the sliding doors. And we do have both of the toilets, the bathroom bidet, with the window behind here, which is just facing the balcony that we're gonna show you later on. That's an interior one, so that's mainly for ventilation. But here we find the bedroom itself, separated through this door. It is a large double one, with a comfortable armchair here on the right. There's a double bed in the middle of the room, and a vintage chest over here with a cool wall map. On both sides of the bed we find these wooden bedside tables, and there's also a nice soft head to lean against it. Behind these curtains we find a window which is sharing the same view as the balcony that we're going to show you straight away. Well, over here we find a high and large standalone wardrobe with sliding doors and chest of drawers at the bottom too. The balcony is accessible through this French door, and as we mentioned, it is an interior one, so we're facing the courtyard, which is very nice and quiet. There's even a spare chair out here and room to store the cleaning tools. It's just very dark at the moment, so I'm not sure you can catch it, but it's a very large and fully equipped apartment, conveniently located right on top of the underground line number one from Bande Nere, so that's only 15 minutes away from the very heart of Milan. And with this, we showed you everything, so thanks for watching, and see you next time. Ciao, ciao.